creation of his birth, but of his greatest love for us. He gave his only Son that we may have eternal life and that we might live through him. This is the expression of the Father's love for us. It is the glory of his love. Behold, what manner of love the Father has bestowed upon us, that we should be called children of God.
Thank you.
are saved in this hope of His coming. But hope that is seen is not hope. For why does one still hope for what he sees? But if we hope for what we do not see, then we eagerly wait for it with perseverance. In Christ Jesus, we have everlasting hope. sacrifices to God. Let us be committed to obey His ways and to serve Him faithfully, which is our reasonable service. For the eyes of the Lord run to and fro throughout the whole earth to show Himself strong on behalf of those whose hearts are loyal. Not be afraid, for he who began a good work in you will complete it until the day of his coming. This is our time, the best time of our life.